Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to be talking about what HEIC format is on your iPhone and how to convert it to JPEG. So you might be wondering what HEIC is to begin with. You might have seen it when you're importing photos into your laptop or something and you see .HEIC at the end of the file name. And sometimes you might have had trouble opening it on anything other than an iPhone or a Mac. What it basically is that it's a newer file format that was introduced in iOS 11, and it was meant to be a more compressed version of JPEG while still preserving that good old quality. Apple probably introduced this file format because they know that a lot of the users like us take a lot of photos on our phone, and with a lot of photos that we take on our phone, it's going to take up a lot of storage. So having HEIC was kind of like that solution to save all that space so that our thousands of photos don't take up the same amount of space as they used to pre-iOS 11. You might be wondering if HEIC is better than JPEG. The only pro of having HEIC is that it saves a lot of space. There's not supposed to be any quality like difference. It's supposed to be the same. The con of using HEIC is that not a lot of computers or apps can actually open up this file. It's very iPhone specific. To toggle between which settings you want your iPhone photos to be in, go to your settings, scroll all the way down to camera, and then you are going to click on formats, which is the very first option at the top. And then you have either high efficiency or most compatible. Most compatible is going to have all of your iPhone photos in JPEG because every single computer, every single phone can open up a JPEG photo. It's the universal format. But if you want high efficiency to save a lot of storage in your phone, go ahead, click that. Now all your iPhone photos will be taken in HEIC, but way less apps are going to be able to open it up. It doesn't really matter if you want to open it up on any other computer, if you're only going to keep it on your phone. So keep that in mind as well. But say, for example, you go on a lovely vacation and you took all of your photos and they're in the HEIC format and you want to transfer it to either your friends who don't have iPhones or Macs, or you suddenly want the JPEG format of these photos. It's easily convertible, and I'll show you how to do it right now. So go to your settings on your iPhone, click on that, go down to photos, click on that, and then scroll all the way down to the bottom where you see transfer to Mac or PC, automatic or keep originals. Automatic is the setting that I leave it on because I'm not going to remember which format I'm taking these photos in. So if I'm going to airdrop it to my Mac or send it to my friends via an email or something, I want it to be automatically converted to JPEG, so I don't always have to think about the format. But if you want to keep the original, you can go ahead and toggle that as well. There are also other ways that you can do it on the computer as well. If you have a Mac and you have your HEIC photos in your computer already, you can just go to your Photos app and then export all of them to JPEG. It's a very simple setting. On Windows, there are also other available software to do this as well, so it's not going to be an issue.